special individuals step on this court every day. They need to touch the balls. They love to touch the balls. These balls are special to them. They come out with a ball bag. Some might call it a sack, where they keep their balls. They're feared in some countries, mostly Norwegian countries, and Scandinavian once in a while. It's like year on, year off, but aside from that, at 37 degrees Fahrenheit, Franklin Giannetto could throw a ball 2 miles an hour. Pretty amazing. Not really. How do these group of men get together every time and touch the balls? They never learn the rules of this game.
Oh my god, he did it perfectly.
Oh. Wake up.
That was, no one would know.
Wake up at like 6:30 at night. If I had my long dinner still, I would try to make that go across. Look at Crackle. Some call him Lorraine. Lorraine the Rain. He takes the rain as a team and heaves them and hoes them. He is a hoe. Frankie Giannetto, hoe. Giannetto. That's what a shirt says, at least. Conclusion.
That was the conclusion.